Detroit has inspired me to see that one ordinary